Hello, my name is Josiah Bunch, class of 26. And today, I'm here with Mr. Nurse, also a St. Al graduate. And today, we're going to be talking about the Silverback community. So what is Silverback?
Well, Silverback community is supporting men who are mentors. And what they do in our community is help young people, support them with learning different activities, learning how to respond to problems that they have. But the Silverback community is a training ground for men who actually support those young people. And they supply numerous amounts of activities and responsible, coordinated activities for them to do.
So you pulled us eighth graders into Silverback. What is the reasoning for it?
Well, I found that at St. Augustine High School, like in a lot of other schools, there's a need for mentorship with young men. And the Silverback Society definitely has that capacity to do that. They provide that manly understanding of how things work and how things should work for young people, giving them an opportunity to deal with life's problems and how to solve them, how to go about getting a better output from their activities.
So are you a Silverback yourself?
Yes, I am. Recently, I joined the Silverbacks.
How long ago?
Well, I joined the Silverbacks just this year. I've known about them for quite some time. Mm-hmm. Lloyd Dennis has been created the organization. He created the organization in 2007.
While I was born?
Yes. And he was quite influential.
When did you join Silverback?
I just joined this year. I joined the Silverbacks this year. I have known about the organization since 2007 when Lloyd Dennis actually introduced it to me.
Mm-hmm.
As of this year, another person that I've known for quite some time, Ruben DeTeach, who had a son that attended St. Augustine High School, joined the Silverback Society.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought it was a great idea that we have it for all the students, eighth grade students here at St. Al, because it was such a positive influence on those kids.
So you've been in Silverback for a year. How good has it influenced you during time?
Oh, I've seen a lot of things change in young men's life in just that year. I've learned that in sponsoring young men in their activities and giving them mentorship, giving them an understanding of how their activities, their actions can create a positive and a more productive lifestyle. I've been able to see that happen from the eighth graders and from 12th graders around the city.
As you know, you pulled us eighth graders into Silverback, and I wanted to say Silverback is a great community. It's really lax. All you need to do is listen, and they can help you get through life like they did for you.
I certainly did. And I appreciate you talking to me about the Silverbacks. Thank you.
And that's it for St. Augustine News.